All right, Angela, thank you so much. Other news tonight, an early morning fire destroyed an old dry cleaner on the northeast side of Indianapolis. Firefighters battled heavy smoke at Brent's Elite Cleaners. This is near 25th and Keystone. Thankfully, no one was hurt today, and so far no one knows how that fire started.